Thank you so much, Shelby. Now to some developing news. A shooting in Central El Paso. Police confirm a shooting happened shortly before 5:30 this evening along the 3300 block of Montana. At least one person was transported to the hospital and two people are in custody. We will update the story both on air and online as we learn more.